thousands more like them next time on I'm Rich.
That's I'm Rich. Oh,
you whore. I need to keep my distance.
Wherever there are young men,
you fucking go then.
Cars, there's always going to be some desperado trying to prove their masculinity in an illegal street race. Despite
the jeez, and then he almost hits my fucking target.
Illegal street racers have been
taking fucking hell.
Large numbers recently.
Some bitch is trying to ruin my mission. Oh, of course he's still going this way. Now time we roll out. Alright, get out of my way, bitch.
Drugs cripple the community.
Okay. I'm here.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves.
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them. Okay, but we wanna see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You mean here?
Yes, 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 yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay,
yeah,
go.
Beautiful, beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
five,
way.
Five, yeah. Six, looking at seven, me. And eight.
Good, good, good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes, good, okay. Good. Perfect. Cool, cool, cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, so here we go then. Yeah, see, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles, for real. You know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico. This is my boyfriend's cousin, the guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business and now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Nico. This is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. Alright.
This is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Ellie, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, and
yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets of Boan.
Yeah, turn that off.
Wait.
Criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please, hey,
hold
what
on
are you
a
doing?
Second.
Hey, Manny!
Sorry.
All right, Cam was...
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine. Just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, would you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
You know what? You already had me a money.
In which case, you've got help.
Money helps me buy prostitutes.
Hey. It's not good.
So it's a win.
Just don't even...
I feel you, man. I like cameras. That's a good one. I held one myself. So many fucking settings, I didn't know what the hell I was doing. okay, there's my car.
Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man.
Right. Oh, hello, officer. You didn't care to hit that car.
So, you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. You're gonna propose, right? He's gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is.
The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait.
Yep.
Hey, B, we got some follow here to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these.
I can't get too close.
And everyone loves children, especially famous actress and singers.
You know, when I was stalking this girl in Europe, I found that two car lengths was the best distance.
We'll Spend a day with hedge fund mogul Kirk Simplex, who's bought every historical...
I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
And that guy's slow.
Manny's close to everyone who grew up on the streets of South Bohem, man. They're my people, all right?
Sure.
She purchased a brain and had it installed in her rectum. These are all true stories, and we'll have thousands more like them next time on I'm Rich.
That's I'm Rich.
Oh, shit. Oh, you whore. I need to stay, keep my distance.
Wherever there are young men,
you fucking go then.
Some desperado trying to prove their masculinity in an illegal street race. Despite
the jeez, and then he almost hits my fucking target.
Illegal street racers have been
taking
large numbers recently.
Some bitch is trying to ruin my mission. No, of course he's still going this way.
No, these streets is mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You
might be able to. Of course I go. And then he hits that poor man. Oh, and he almost hits him again. Oh, shit. I got distracted. Okay, he's kind of blocked off now. Good.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets.
But do you expect? We're into propaganda, not journalism. This is Weasel News.
I love Weasel News.
It's just like home.
Just like home.
The women take advantage of you. And the police spy on you.
Cruising through the city now, man.
Ты не услышишь этот трек по радио. MC поправьте, мы же радиоактивнее ради. Я один, но сам себе господин хип-хоп где. А у вас все в пас, как будто ну что не строка, то
полгрейт.
Диджей, ну-ка заводи свой патефончик. А я пока проверю микрофончик. Я чемпиончик свой, в каждом дворе лишь у меня летают фразы, как шайба у Павла Буре. Айвин гаси, чтоб залепить вам ты как изоленты. Я ракет рэпа, не пришел забрать свои проценты. Я ментор рэпа, вы же просто жалкие экскременты. Вы мне не конкуренты, сайт на ваши репрезенты. Переводите тексты я. Это ваше право. Вы ведь все герои только для журналов Кул и Браво. Пикмеи, рэпа, секонд-хенд, МС.
I hope we're almost there.
Стоишь 50 копеек. Я дам вам шлюхи.
I didn't realize he would stop right there.
В России есть пираты для моих хип-хоп. Цитаты, рит по 50 каратов. Чему фальшивые блинги? Клипы, фотоснимки. Хотите удивить хип-хоп? Оденьте лучше стринги. Чтоб каждая глупая жала тут не репрезентовала. Кала и Венга опустил, забрала. Получил, клепала. Бита и Венга сделаны не на колен.
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man. Follow him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
By killing him, I got it. I am a professional.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
You took my car. Wait. How did you do this? Door's locked. I have an idea. And of course, there's police here.
Push me. Push me.
And go down.
Come on.
You surrounded 360 degrees. He's in my power. I'm returning his ass.
Down.
That's enough.
You ain't a cycle of death, devil. Seize the day, brothers. Let's rush them.
Can't rush me. I'm a professional. I want to shotgun this bitch. Too easy. Bitch, same way you got in. I believe I can. Oh, I can whack it.
The fearsome street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
Strike.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah. Let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait. Wait, where are you going? Man.
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me. But be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Yes. So I need a new car now since you bitch stole it. Excuse me, sir. Oh, let's quickly put a mark on that. It's my car now, and you're my new friend. So, what did you do on the weekend, sir? Not much of a talker, alright. Street sweeper.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight up, Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. Cool. Wonderful, wonderful. Beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer.
You're killing?
Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man, fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes. You know what I mean?
You know what I mean? So, more people to take out. My favorite. Planned that one better than if he was gonna drive off.
It's Roswell, okay?
I got eyes. Shit. Tangle's down. Oh, why did you have to stop right there, mate? Now you're dead. It's your fault. Should have gone the other way. Ah, well.
Manny, I got rid of your street trouble. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
Oh, come on. This car's ready to blow up, and of course there's someone in front. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
I hope you got insurance.
Okay. Oh, good. Oh, please, right there, I was about to steal a vehicle. Hello?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Portside. Meet me there.
Whoa, I just left that island. Might as well do Boosie. This is my car now. Shortcut. Because I'm professional. Oh, what the fuck? That was pretty badass, though.
Nico Bellic. We did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dimitri. Why did you turn on me?
Think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You who had so many enemies! You robbed Bulgarin, you killed Mikhail! You know no more of loyalty than I do!
You know why I killed Faustin? It was not my choice!
I will find you, Nico! I have burnt you and your cousin out of Home Beach! I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city! See you soon!
There's someone here to see you.
I'm working out! 6
Hey, Brucey.
Nico! 1 second. 3 Why didn't you tell me it was Nico? Why? Man, women. Man, women. Kia! 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 Yeah! Man, I'm ready for you, Nico. I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking anything.
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
Want help? I'm losing the plot here. Pause. I'm shitting, man. Now look, you did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinman.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Bye.
Mm-hmm. Yorktown. I'm coming. Walk around and get the gun.
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lau's ride.
Shit.
You ain't driving away in this.
Yes, I am. Brilliant. Saved my life. Mission successful.
Brucey asked me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucey thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
Money. Another one? Nah. I'm going to, yeah. Oh, damn it. Mate, I was about to call for the taxi.
The car is in your lockup. It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I'd known it'd be like that, I'd have gotta get it. People
are bitch.
You're cool, though. You made it, man. You got the mad red army driving skill. I'll sort you out with some big rims, spinning ones. Crazy original styles, you know? We'll cruise, we'll hang. All right? Thanks, homie.
Hey, I'm on the phone. I need it. Taxi. Fuck off. Taxi. Mm-hmm. Let me always skip it. I just heard the end of that radio. I like a little bit of head. Look at the Irish.
So I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that's your humor.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, ¿cómo
hey,
estás? Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta. Yay. She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, Mom. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping. But I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
No, man. Let's do this. A deal to check out.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
Taxi!
I want to go
pick me there. Stick a taxi all the time. I don't need to drive. Unless it's part of the mission. Well, going to the roof. Hey there, homeless man. How's it going? Rifle's mine. I know I can't. Go for like a wider view. Then I'll shoot in. She's got quite a few boys. They seem angry. Yep. Oh. Got him. Fuck. Come on, man. Shot you in the ass. Look for him. We good? Easy.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy, but I managed to keep him alive.
Marvin was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Becky is pleased as well, eh?
Alrighty. Close. Why is my... Oh, I took a taxi.
Keep taking the medication.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, this whole town's on...
I want you.
I think
didn't realize I lived so close.
Alright, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Not bad.